Oh, hey guys. It's Chops. Yeah, it's been a while. Yeah, it's been a while. Especially a while since I don't need you. Just kidding, please subscribe. Yeah, it's been a while since I did a Skyrim playthrough. But we're gonna take care of that. Do a good old Skyrim playthrough. Is what we're gonna about to do right now. Right now. Yeah, I've done already several takes just to figure out what I want to do. And I finally think I figured it out. So we are gonna do. We're gonna work with this guy. We're gonna work with kind of an idea I've had for a character or a character archetype in a while. Where that's what we're gonna do. Oh God, where's that one war paint? There's one war paint I really freaking like. It's right there, that one right there. There's like a one that's like purple. I really like that one. Yeah, that one. That'll do. Oh, pardon me. Yeah, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a amber. Me. Don't like that one bit. Eye selections are always hideous. That's good. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm gonna be doing this playthrough, and I am kind of going with a I'm gonna do a Nord, two-handed Nord. God, what is wrong with? I don't like that one bit. Oh, freaking, that's why. So yeah, we're gonna do a Nord playthrough. I think this should take care of everything. Because yeah, we do a warrior. I've got this mod installed right now where I don't start with the where I don't start with the normal playthrough. Oh my God. Where I don't start with the normal quest line. It's still available to me, but I don't start in the wagon at a in the wagon at a. Oh God, Mara is talking. We're gonna do the companions. Yeah, well, we're gonna start as a companion, just because that. Oh my God, what a. Hold on. Hold up. Hold up, Shouty. Does my guy look? Nah, he looks fine. Okay, I can always go back and change it. Yeah, so gonna be doing a warrior. It's kind of the one that I always fall back on. Every playthrough I do, first playthrough in any Elder Scrolls game, is a warrior. So that's just what I know best. So that's what I'm gonna do. Again, I'm hydrating, so I keep my voice. Ah, you're not supposed to see that. Oh, also, one thing you're used to seeing me do is use a sword. If you watch a lot of my other playthroughs, you notice that I start with I usually use a sword, which I'm not gonna do this playthrough. I might not. Actually, no, I am gonna do a. First of all, I don't like that. That I need for just a casual let's play. I don't need it. I mean, it's fun for like immersion playthroughs. I just want to do a let's play. We're just here to have fun right now. I'll fight. Yeah, what do I look like? Retarded? Get out of here. So yeah, we're gonna do a thing. You know, one of my favorite things about the Elder Scrolls games is they are so terrible without mods. It does not matter. Train with Vilkas. Oh boy, I'm gonna give you the thrashing of your life, son. Well, come on, boy, let's go! Well, let's freaking go then, huh? Right here, right now. Let's go. Come on. Okay. So, actually, fun fact, there is a way that you can level your destruction skill. It takes a bit of grinding, but in the long run, it does pay off. I actually learned about this right here, or on a app or something. It was actually on like a glitch app or an app I had on my phone under the glitch section. If you doesn't matter which spell you're using, you can attack Vilkas while you're training in the yard. He won't attack back, but he'll just say, "Hey, stop using magic," and you can just decide to be a dick and keep using magic. Real, real easy way to get XP in your destruction skills. But yeah, so that's what we're doing. Waiting on Vilkas to quit being a slowpoke so I can thrash him around up here. Oh god, Imperial bracers. Wanna go, boy? The old man? You talk to old year elders like that? You will regret it. Get freaking wrecked, scrub. Yarland. Bitch, you don't know my net worth. I just realized how white that sounded. Bitch, you don't know my net worth. Bitches and hoes. Yeah, it just means I'm not old. Okay. Okay, that's cool.
Wait, before you go, I'm guessing you're that attitude. Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. I have a favor to ask.
Yeah, what do you want, boy?
My wife is in mourning. I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take her. That's a good man. I have a favor to ask.
Okay, this is getting a little personal, Yorland. We're just gonna have to cut it there, man. Sorry, but I'm just gonna have to, gotta go. Okay. Thing I've always wondered. God, are these two people still fighting? What is going on? Why are they still fighting? I don't. Hello. Kartika. Kartika. Oh, me likey. Just kidding. I personally think you're ugly as fuck. All right, let's go talk to these scrub lords. Secret passageway. No, I'm just kidding. Not really though. Not really. Just no. Not actually. Got this big old sword on my side, my man. Just talking to yourself, Ayla.
If you wish to hunt with me, do Elmore himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
Are you okay? But I've got your shield right here. What else? Oh, okay, I think I know what's happening. If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes... Okay, can Skore, can you get in here so we can finish this dialogue?
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
Bitch, you know who I am.
Blood running hot.
What does that mean? Who... Do you talk to everyone like that? Because I guarantee you it probably gets weird. Hope she doesn't talk to everyone like that. Yeah, Ayla the Huntress, blood running cold. God. Would they just finish it up real quick? We got... money on the Dark Elf. An unpopular opinion. Ah, that was like on point. That was like simultaneous. Dude, that Dark Elf is throwing bows, man. Put her down. Finish it. Oh damn, he throwing the Azura shade right now. Oh, dang it.
I told you, this is the whelp that Vilkas mentioned. Don't let Vilkas catch you safe.
Oh my god, Skure. Old ass man. Farkas.
Oh, I'm just a sherpin' there.
Nah, that don't matter.
Nor is a reaction.
There you are. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting.
I literally went looking for your dialogue.
If you wish to hunt with me,
I have your shield.
Me?
What do I do? What am I giving you your shield? Or am Is that a declarative statement or an interrogative?
I'm waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Of course we did, Icebrain.
God, she is a just a nag. Gladly. I didn't even get away from this rabble of scrubs. Dude, they're right behind us. Where is your... What is wrong with this group of people? These are... like a giant meat hall of homeschoolers. What is going on? This is pitiful. That's the most homeschooler. Maybe? Yeah, I'm not so sure how to feel about them. Don't have to worry about. Well, judging by how you use the word smarts, it's very clear you didn't get that.
As my brother has a smart.
What is wrong with this? I'm beginning. Battle axe, steel war hammer. Can I take this glass warhammer? God, why can't... Hey, y'all got any more of them great swords? Well, that's... Yeah, no, that's really cool. A little creepy, but... No, I can dig. I dig. Yeah, we all dig. what the hell, I'm gonna use a... Can I not, like, use the weapon rack? Is that not a thing? Alright, yeah, we're gonna use a battle axe, man. Because, like, that's just, like, the signature Viking weapon, you know? Like, if you're a Viking without a battle axe... Come on.
Oh, I apologize.
The greatsword swings faster than the battle axe, and the battle axe he tries to do. Giants are generally peaceful creatures. Yeah, a quick playthrough of Skyrim determined that was a load of bullshit.
Oh god, it's old Heimskier.
I'm gonna use this. Don't mind me. Don't mind. Yeah, well, what would you know about it? You're just a lowly guard. The police. Coming straight from the underground. Ah! That was strangely melodic.
Drinkins for your body!
Well, that's not a bad thing. If it weren't for you, be a lot more drunken brawls. You know?
You know? Ma?
Okay, there is one mod that I have to figure out.
Stop. Do you like horses? No! What is wrong with you?
Freaky ass old lady.
Do you like horses? Get away from me! Get away from me!
God, this whole town is just full of degenerates and vagrants. And homeschoolers. Can't wait to... I mean, I know what the Jarl's like, because I've played this game for, like, years, but... No. He's, like, the most, like, solid one out of the whole bunch. Like, he and, like... He's, like, the only... Even his Dark Elf is like, let's see if that dragon is still skulking around. He's a dragon! He doesn't skulk anywhere! He literally flies around in the sky like, I don't give a fuck today. Just a dragon soaring around the sky. Wait, what? What?
If I stay still, he won't see me.
Oh my god, that's awesome. That's amazing. You don't need your road. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Can I whip this battle axe out? It's like a man in a bar once told me. I remember very distinctly he said, when in doubt, whip it out. I won't claim that he was a wise man, but he was drunk. He was very drunk. But that's what he told me, and obviously, I've never used the advice. I've never been in doubt and decided to whip it out, because that's just weird. And should put you, quite rightfully, more in doubt. But, you know, I could go for a swim right now. Oh, trout! You see that? Oh, my God. Oh, I think there are enemies that spawn over here. Oh, God! Giant rat!
I hit him so hard, he locked in gravity. I hit him so hard, I knocked the gravity right out of him.
Oh god, somebody's burning over here. Should keep my axe out at all times. All manner of crap could just happen.
knock that. I chop the gravity right out of his ass.
Oh my god, that's perfect. What is this nonsense? I'll take that. Don't need it.
I hit him so hard, the gravity. Yeah.
What the? Oh god, these wolves are in stealth mode too. Well, free XP.
Now I bet you think you're real tough, don't you?
What are you gonna do, attack me, huh? Why can't I just... Oh my god. Just farm this XP real quick. Alright, I'll be back.
Oh god, it's done. It's over.
My axe is now caked with wolf blood. And off to kill some bandits.
Yeah. Oh! Looky here! Oh, that one died real quick. I'm gonna kill the shit out of these bandits. Oh, look at you! Get wrecked!
What is this? What is... What kind of dog is this? This is a, elk.
Oh god!
Was not prepared for that giant rat to just this one has very poor judgment.
I'll just stop to take a rest real quick. Ah! This one, you can't run forever. You can't run forever! Double hand, this is Doga!
This deer can't run forever.
Ah! Don't you run from me.
Oh, he's turned around. That's right, boy. Oh, what do you want?
Ah! Gimli styled.
I put my axe so far into her head. I required forceful restraint to remove it. God, my character's a G. Oh, God, booby trap. Just kidding. Now you'll pay. Paying what? What are you gonna do to me? What are you gonna do to me? I'm guessing not hurt me. Oh, look at you. You bet you think you're real tough.
Oh! Head butted to the next life! Oh my god!
I'll take a silver ingot. Thank you! Thank you. Oh!
Oh, what do we got here? We got her!
Oh my god.
Oh, freaking destroyed! Insta-gibbed like a little...
Yeah, actually I do. I'm already kind of doing it.
Boom! Oh! Oh man! That was beautiful!
I'll take that. Woodcutter's axe.
Oh, that just 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Just freaking annihilated. Oh, you want some?
Oh, yeah, good luck. Hey, what are you going to do? You going to shoot me? Is that what you going to do? God, this guy is the aim of a freaking retard.
I hit him, boss, I promise.
What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me? Is that what you're gonna do? Oh, yeah. Get wrecked, scrub. Oh my dear God. That was spectacular. Ooh, I need that one. That's what I need. Oh no, it's raining. God's Talos is disappointed in me for killing all those bandits. Well, he should have stopped me. I'm out of lockpicks? What is this? What is this? Ooh, I like that chest. I'll take that. Bow of sparks.
I set out for something real nice.
Cloak? Scale. What's a scale cloak? I wanna see that shit. Oh, dude. Holy crap. Looks freaking legit. Yeah, I'm gonna wear that, dude. Keep forgetting that's here. And then I put on my helmet. Put on my helmet. Like a real thug-a-G. And, we gonna go home. We're just gonna throw this body on. Just mutilation of the dead. It's not a big deal.
I fancy a swim! Ah! Bend over, make your knee, touch your elbow!